Credit to Tom Giles for today's challenge. Let's see how many I can do.